You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.
So he came to my house. I hope all is well.
Aunt Tamara, I am fine. Aunt Tamara, I actually came to see you. Is brother back?
He's not back yet.
Hey! Aunt Tamara. Hey! If I tell you what happened today, as I was coming back from somewhere, you will not believe it.
I don't understand. What happened? Miss Akanimwe Marie Merun, what happened? Tell me.
Auntie Amara. Imanum. Ijoma. Aburomoya sir. What are the mumanon? If not the way you've been helping me in this village, I will not bother to tell you this.
Ijoma, I know. Please go straight to the point. What happened? Kiye Merun, I want to know.
Auntie, as I was coming back from somewhere, I saw Akwadi and Nena. Seriously fighting. They were busy blowing their head like this. Auntie, do you know why they were fighting?
I don't know. What happened?
Auntie, they were fighting over your husband.
Yes!
Wait. My own husband.
Auntie, they were fighting over your husband. Akwadi said that Nena is trying to snatch your husband. Your own husband away from her.
So Akwadi is still seeing my husband after all the warning I gave to her.
Hey, Akwadi na come open at this village, yo.
And this Nena, who is she? I want to know. Go on your boo. I want to know. Get on your boo.
Ha! Auntie Nabazuka last though. You're following my hand. Auntie, you don't know Nena. You don't know that stupid Nena. Let Nabude's daughter, the popular palm wine tapper.
Cheru, Nena, Neneka. Please, do you know their house? Because you will take me there right now.
Ha! And so where's the head Naruno Buddha? And you know their house.
Are they shame for you? And when you don't do it, no good. You won't begin to spread like python. Are they shame for you? Are they shame for you? You they go fight for person we don't marry, married man. Now you they go fight for. Everybody they laugh us. Married person. Suppose they cry. Are they shame for you?
Then he will go on my key. He will go on my key. Yourself.
They suffer to put food for table and they sell ice cream. They fight for married. Mama, my blood they hot. I beg. Make I go sell this cold ice cream. Mother that one go cool me down small. And the shame. And the shame.
If I don't make it.
Your fight with Akwadi is everywhere. We have ended bringing shame to this family. Thank you very much. Thank you. Man, I forget. I'm off here.
Nena, what were you doing with Uguna when you know Akwadi is his mistress?
I know now. I know you will side her. No, you will leave your own blood sister and side a stranger. Is she not your friend? Iko.
Why won't I support her? No, tell me, why won't I support her? We are in this game together. We know who belongs to her. And you still went. Hi. Nena, you shouldn't have done that. This is an act of betrayal.
Gilibu betrayer. She was the one that betrayed me, not me. Yes. After all, I met Gunna first before her. Because her name is Aku Akwadi. She thinks she can outsmart me. I have come to take what belongs to me. And I'm here to stay forever. Enolia?
This is your problem. Go on.
This is your problem. I'm so disappointed in you.
I am disappointed in you. Because I'm poor.
I support
Akwadi, I know you can hear me. This fight, eh? We will complete it.
Yes, so it must continue. Idiots.
No, no, no. Abigail, don't lie to me. I mean, don't even try to lie to me. Are you trying to tell me that you do not know that your stupid sister Nena has been sleeping with my Ugonna?
Akwadi, how would I keep such a thing from you if I knew about it? Don't you trust me? Was it not yesterday I told you about the strange call she's been receiving? But she never told me who the caller was.
Abigail. Abigail, you are lying to me. Look me in the face and tell me that you did not know what has been going on. You see that your sister? You see that your stupid sister Nena? She has touched the tail of a sleeping lioness and she's going to get it real hot with me. Anyway, the one I gave her yesterday is just the tip of the iceberg.
What I will say to Nena in this village, she will not be able to explain it. What's the meaning of that? Nena dares to go close to my man.
Mma Wailia paints. Mma Wailia is what it's you and then you kill it off, ma. Useless idiot.
Hey,
I shall wo.
I will be a liar if I tell you I am not shocked by Nena's action.
You will be a liar. I am very, very bitter. Anyway, considering the embarrassment I got the last time, Nena will get it hot. I'll wait for Nena. I will deal with Nena. My Ugonna that gives me money. The only man that takes good care of me in this village. Everyone knows about it. I have received so many insults from the wife. Lots of insults just because of Ugonna. And Mama. Oh, we will take it here. We're your bank. No problem.
See, I am totally against what she did. But please, I am begging you to calm down. See, we can settle this amicably amongst us.
Mm. Chief Advocate. Advocate, Iwenunu, because she's your sister.
No.
Now you are begging me. I know full well that you have been encouraging her to sleep with my Ugonna. Maggie, Manya, Uruga Fife.
Nena, why? Just look at what she has brought upon herself. She's very lucky she was not at home when Ugonna's wife came. And now she wants to bring enmity between Akwadi and I.
Any work she sees, she go do a move. As far as the money go come, to put to food for temple. She say, what man do, woman can do. Work man do, woman can do. Any work at all, you your ma go do. Job done, no game over. When I do my work, I get my money. I dey hustle for my job, no time to dull at all. Uriyama na hustle life. Uriyama no de rest. Uriyama no de tire. She de work more than a man. She no get time for men. She de hustle all the way. School fees in na who go pay. House rent in na who go pay. Money for the feeding. Na who go bring the money. See now who go pay him. House rent in now who go pay him. Money for the feeding. Oh, now who go bring the money? Oh, come here. Uriyama no de tire. Uriyama no de dull. Uriyama no de tire. Any work she see, she go do a move. As far as the money go come, to put to food for table. She say, what man do, woman can do. What man do, woman can do.
Ahuna, Ahuna! Woo! Shame on you! What have you gotten from him, Ashawo? Woo! Ibeleme! You're not ashamed of yourself. So, you had the guts to stab me at the back.
Hey, Zibida!
When you finish,
hey, shut up, when you finish shut shouting! Shut up your mouth!
When
shut
you finish
up your mouth! I don't have to talk to you!
You get out!
You are a very foolish idiot! You stab me at the back! What right do you have? Are you mad?
How
dare you go to my man?
Help you as a man!
Are you mad? Are you mad?
You stole him from me!
You respect
this. He was my man.
You would tell me why you have to do that! He said me begin!
Do what?
Do why would you have to do
that? He was my man before you stole him!
And for your information,
you will never see him!
You are a foolish idiot!
It is done and dusted!
Shut up! Hey! Shut up!
then na ugo my integrity na na noboda. So my ugona abandoned me because of that useless idiot. Hey, of all the men that I'm dating in this village, ugona is the only reasonable man that gives me good money, and this idiot has to do this to me. Akwadi, I will not take this one. Akwadi, you won't take it, oh. I will not take it. No matter what it takes, I am going to get my Ugona back. I must. Ogine Bunka.
There is no problem.
Mama, there is no problem. I am here because I've chosen to be here.
Yeah. My daughter, please, I want to use this opportunity to talk to you. Please.
Talk to me?
Please, I want you to live a new life. Huh? Amend your ways. Become one. Change your character. Stop. Waywardness will not fetch you anything. Please, my daughter. I beg you. You know, why I'm saying this thing? Akarante. Manti anoki. Mbage bupu isi. Yananti esurola. Biko mwam. Eh? My daughter. Ama kwa mihenje ukuya o. Maka. Akuna na kwa kwa wana nka o biko. Eh?
Mama, what is the meaning of that? Wait, wait, what is the meaning of this thing you just said? Are you indirectly calling me a prostitute? So why are you telling me akuna na kwa kwa wana nka? What's my business with that?
Ocho akuna cho o kwa kwa wana ocho ya kwa na. Uwe basarum afamba akwade. Ama uwe basarum na akuna biko.
Why would I call you akuna? Eh? I want to use the proverb on you.
Mpankakamachoro, don't use such proverb on me again. You cannot use a good proverb on me. Oh, Nkenda kuna kige use me. What does it mean? I mean, what does it signify? Mama chok kwa miyao. Eba mno godi izbo ti wene wem. Please, I don't want anybody to add to my sorrow right now. Please.
The most important thing is that the message has been passed to you. Imara aso, isuwa ni ikwe. Mima kwa naso, isuwa na patagi. Kuchagun.
Mama, it is good you are leaving, because as it is right now, I don't want anybody to disturb me. I want to be left alone. Piko, yepe. Ekuoli, yene meme ba onasi mo. Ano kwa mepo di mogo?
Don't say I did not tell you. Don't say I did not warn you.
Hey, Nena, Nena, hey.
Madam. We are here because of your daughter, Akwadi. Where is she?
My daughter.
Yes, your daughter. My name is Inspector Jane from the area command. Please, can we see her?
Where is she?
Why, Oma? Nem, it hasn't gotten to this extent now. Beacon,
Officers, please! We are wasting time here. This is not why we are here. Please, let her go and fetch her daughter. I know that girl very well. She might see us and then run away. Please, go and fetch your daughter.
Madam, go and call your daughter. Go and call her. Where is she?
Let me go and call her.
Call her,
please.
Call her! Be fast! Where is she?
She's not in.
Hey! I said it! I told you! That girl is a criminal! Eh? So, she has run away through the backyard, right? Hey! Akwadi!
Don't worry, madam. She will not run forever. Don't worry. This is an invitation letter from the area command. As soon as she returns, give her this letter. Okay. Your daughter should report to the police station within 24 hours of receiving this letter. Let her not fail to do so. Do you hear me?
Do you hear that?
Yes, officer.
Don't worry, madam, we'll get her. Children of nowadays, na-na-na. They know they keep ready for house, yo. Iyo, it's in a bag.
Wait. Can you imagine?
Who's after you?
Amara. Amara Tumeke. That stupid Amara had the guts to call police for me. Huh? In my own house.
Ugonna's wife?
Yes. I saw them through the window coming into my compound. Ne. Where Warben Johnson? Eh?
But that woman's pepper body is too much. Why would she go to that extent?
I don't know. Ochanamba no really. Man, I'm going to have man on your very stupid woman. Because of a man,
this is a big trouble. Eh? You have to be very careful.
She cannot do me anything. I am very, very smart. It's not because of her husband. One woman can never be enough for one man. Men are polygamous in nature. And if the husband comes again, I will give him.
I trust you.
Collect the money. And be okay. Nah.
Why are they coming from? Wait. Where are you going to now?
I don't have a destination. I don't have anywhere I'm going in particular, but I'll just be hanging around there. Eh? Mr. Wadro, I will call you.
I'll call you to know.
Leave me! You should be ashamed of yourself, Ugonna. I am totally disappointed in you.
I'm sorry. Where is Abiko? It will never happen again.
I am not begging you to stop. You see all those girls? They will suffer for the rest of their lives. Yes, they will suffer.
I take all the blame. Where is him? I said it will never happen again.
God will judge you. My God in heaven will judge you. What have I gained ever since I married you? Only heartbreak. Heartbreak, Ugonna. You know what? Tomorrow morning I am leaving your house. You can go back to those girls. I don't care. You can go back
Amara,
to them. Please don't.
Amara,
don't
Amara,
me.
Amara, please, you can't do this to me.
So, what are you planning to do?
Yes.
Do? Hmm? If he doesn't give me the money, he will not see me.
Around they go. Because every minute now, 2 o'clock now, she. Make her no come back, go find anybody. Oh. No movement.
No movement zone.
Go for. They no go ahead.
Ice cream.
Wait, now wait till she tell people this.
Please, I'm sorry about my wife's action last time, okay?
It's fine, baby. It's not your fault, I understand.
I know.
So, where are we going to?
Look, I just wanted to get out of town and, you know, catch some phone.
Okay. We don't have to waste too much time.
Okay.
No, my sister is around.
It's all right. Can we go now? From the village to the city, see a if I not children of nowadays, na-na-na. For house, yo, yo, yo. It's in your back. Every day, you find a back. They are a yo, yo, yo.
Um,
I know so you dey hear me. Nana! Abigail!
Where is the second prodigal? Whistle for him. Do not whistle for himself. Whistle for America. Mm-hmm.
I use God name. I think I'm begging. How are you
done that? I think I'm begging now. The money, my heart is in sweat. Somebody don't go where I keep her for inside room. We come out 2,000 inside.
Eh?
I no go fish shout. I don't want any trouble. The person come out the 2,000 now. Me just bring her, come aside. Nana, I don't want any problem at all. Thank you, Mama. Don't come. I beg Mama. Thank you. Make you they come.
What is that? I don't carry your money now. I don't even see you. I know where they keep her.
What is it? What happened?
Somebody go my room. Tip 2,000. Go my room. Tip 2,000 from the money where I keep there. I had end sweat. And if you talk anything now, or you do your mouth like this, I go stand up here. I go slap you. This person when you see when she down here. So my spit, no be ordinary spit. Now venom. Now snake spit. If I slap you finish, I go put your eye. I go spit inside. I go spit inside if you make me best now.
Your money is missing in this house.
Yes, 2,000 naira.
I'm going to see you.
Mama, I'm not seeing
him. I go just stand up there and I go match them at 10 naira for me. I go slap you.
But sister, why should we see him now?
Search her well. Even that her tight, search.
Sister, my hands are clean. No.
Let
her. My hands are clean.
She
did
said
not.
I go slap you now.
But did you? This.
You don't get stroke. Your BP don't high now. Your hand don't straight. You don't get stroke.
Sister,
I go slap you. I go slap
search
you now.
Search.
Sister, you won't. Sister, you won't make.
You don't get stroke. You don't get stroke.
Hey.
They don't matter, they don't know how the money goes.
So all these men at your phone, they can't give you 2,000.
No, I don't know how the money.
Yeah, 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 yeah. He grew legs and wings.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Thief.
You're
going to
shut up.
Who did they do that one for?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Thief!
Eh?
I see an account. Did they do friendship breach?
You are still broke.
Go
there.
Don't speak to my word, Abby.
Go that side, go shut up.
Sister, imagine.
Go that side,
man. You be the dead person and me.
Shut up your mouth. This place where you stand here now, don't be baptism class.
No, man.
Go that side.
I don't say you done the thief, oh. So you be thief. You gather my steal her money. The day they accuse me, Abby. Mama, now me they accuse me I carry her money. Let's see how. You be thief, yeah. The thief, oh.
Mama, can't you?
Thief.
So you know this man they told us you didn't give them money. No one, I didn't even disturb you now, Mama. No, be this little father waste on there now. Thief, thief. Huh?
Sorry. Count it, is it complete now?
And that one they do you now. I've been at the spit and they don't pour for all over my head.
I'm sorry.
Just count your money. Thief.
Any work she sees, she go do a
thief.
As far as the money go, come to be to
me for
table. She said, what man do, woman can do. What man do, woman can do. Any work at all, you're my good. Talk down the game over. When I do my work, I get my money. I the hustle for my job. No time to dull at all. Your man a hustle, your man not the rest, your man not the tire. She the work more than the
man. Ask him, ask him.
She no get time for men. She the hustle all
the way. Ice cream, ice cream, ice cream, ice cream. Yeah, yeah, get some.
House renting now, go pay up.
Hey, Mama, that reminds me.
Have you asked Aku if she has gone to the police to report or not?
No. Eh? I've not even seen her since today.
Then, you have to ask her. What we are talking about is police invitation.
Papa, Mama, I smell trouble. If Aku allows those police people come to this house again, it should be very hot for her. And nobody should call me to bring money for any police case.
Who is talking? Who is talking about your woman?
Do you have shishi?
mechanic aro te ihe. Inwe 1 naira iji ihe. Iji ihe. So what are you talking? Who asked for your money?
I was only asking mama if you've gone to the police to report yourself.
Make you for no gain. What do you mean by that? If you truly meant what? Well for me, you would have come to me to ask me directly. You never na kwasi. Who can na kwasi if ele me one kita? Kefo.
Akwade. What we are discussing here has not called for quarrels.
It has, Papa. It has called for quarrel because if it hasn't, you will not be having meetings behind me. And I could not come. You don't do that.
Michuano, shut up your mouth. Who and who is making meetings?
Who no itano?
Akwade. We are here discussing about the invitation the police gave to you. They delivered a letter since 3 days ago. Nobody have seen you. We're just discussing if you have gone to police to report.
It is none of your business. Mama o, magu abisi oku o, mayu papa. It is none of your business if I've gone to the police or not, Obasarun. Since you have decided to make me the topic of your gossip in this house, it's none of your business. Onye abuna burobia. Every aboki, mba, carry your kettle. Onye abuna burobia no neba. That's silly. Nonsense.
It's all right, no problem. But papa, mama, let me sound it the very last time. If anything happens to her, nobody should call me. Oh, nobody should call me. Very soon.
You will get it very soon.
She is taking more than required in this house. And if anything should happen, nobody should call me because I will not come out. Just like my son said, I will not.
Nai, you have to take it easy with Akwade. She's still your daughter. Eh? Biko, I will talk to her later. Biko, Nai.
Eh, I should calm down. Then she will not continue to insult me, even in my own house. You are telling me to calm down.
Now you just have to take it easy with her.
Egwebo, I am disappointed in you. Telling me to calm down.
Oh, why you call? I gave you Egwebo.
You didn't miss me.
I miss you. Ah, mom. My best,
no. I'm sure.
Welcome. Oh.
Hey, thank you, Mama. I hope you're fine.
I'm very well.
Ma, I was so happy when I met her yesterday hawking ice cream. Yep. Hmm? I regretted ever sending her out of my house.
It's all right.
Roma is a very nice girl, very hardworking.
Thank you, Mama. She is indeed.
Yes, Mama, you trained her well.
It's God, though.
Pack your things. I'm taking you back to the city tomorrow.
Ha! I'm
not joking. I'm serious. And I have a surprise for you. Yes, I have a job for you in my company.
Chicken.
No,
I ain't go get K-leg.
K-leg?
I've never referred to before.
Don't worry. I have plans of enrolling you through evening program. Then you will combine it with your work.
Now you have an honorable job.
Yes, Mama. So I have to run now.
Thank you.
Now we'll see you when I come to the office. Thank you. I hope you're taking very good care of your mother.
Yes.
Mama, let me run. Bye-bye.
Uriyama no de taya. Uriyama no de dolo. Uriyama no de taya. Any work she see, she go do a move. As far as the money go come, to put your food for table. She say, what man do, woman can do. What man do, woman can do. Any work at all, you your ma go do. Job done, no game over. When I do my work, I get my money. I dey hustle for my job, no time to dull at all. Uriyama na hustle, Uriyama no de rest, Uriyama no de tire. She dey work more than a man.
For how long am I going to continue like this? sleeping around with different men, including the married ones, because of money. None of these men that has been sleeping with me has asked for my hand in marriage. Am I not fooling myself? I am tired. I am honestly tired of this lifestyle. Look at Urioma. I heard that she's not doing very well in the city. Akwadi, I cannot continue like this. I honestly need to put a stop to all this. I need to put a stop to it. I think I should give my life to God. Let me give my life to Jesus Christ. I heard he's the author and finisher of our faith. And he will never, never forsake his own.
Hey, Mama. How's your body now?
Yeah, I'm not fine.
I know. Let me rush to church. I'm almost late for the service.
Okay. Please, if you're coming back, buy me any of the malaria tablets, please.
Okay, Mama. I just pray I remember. But don't worry. I remember when I come, I'll buy.
Okay. I cannot be to forget it. You better write it down somewhere so that you don't forget it. Biko.
I will not forget. I'll pray for you.
Are you not going again? You're almost late for church.
Where?
Church. Are you not going again?
You're going to church.
You yes. Say what? Church?
Yes, Mama.
You're holding a Bible. Who gave it to you?
It's my Bible. Eh? I bought it yesterday.
Eh?
Yes.
Okay.
So can we go now?
Alright, Mama. I'm going to the church.
Mama, what about you? Are you not going today?
No way. I'm very sick.
You are healed in Jesus' name.
No, come
on. Let me go. I'll see you when I come back.
Is it in Agapane Ebe?
No.
Huh?
Are you sure we're really going to church?
Hey. Akwadi won Naga Church. Hey. Chineke let the Quran. Church.
I don't like this rubbish show. Eh? How could he have called me out here when he knows he's not yet ready? And now I'm calling him, he's not even taking his calls.
Sister Abigail.
What is that you're holding and where are you coming from dressed like this?
The word of God. The Bible. And I'm coming from the church.
Aku, please, I am not ready for jokes. Babe, can you imagine? Eh? I have been waiting here for the past 20 minutes for my... You know now. I have a date with him. And up till now, he's not here. And I'm calling him, he's not even taking his calls. Can you imagine?
What's up?
I've been waiting here for you now. Hey, why now? You'd have told me earlier. I've after waiting for you for the past 20 minutes. Okay, no problem. You'll see me then. Okay, I'm coming. Babe, I'll see you later.
Listen, I need to tell you something, later. Abigail. Abigail, I need to talk to you, please. I know there is another fellowship in heaven. I know there is another...
Children of nowadays, you. They know they keep heady for house, you know. Iyo, iyo. From the village to the city, Esieba, Esieba.
Akwadi.
Is this you?
Yeah, this is me. Full flesh and blood.
You have changed. Where have you been all this while?
Akwadi, as you can see,
I have not been in this country for the past 2 years. I left this country 2 years ago and I came back just a few days in this village so I can commence my traditional marriage.
You don't know about it? Of course, I'm getting married to Rioma,
Nena's sister. Yes, we are about to get married. You see, when I came back from the States, after some few period of time, we met, we started dating, and we're about to get married. I must tell you, she's doing marvelously well in the city. Well, I invite you for the traditional marriage when the time comes. Okay? All right. Why is your face like this? Are you okay?